But he didn't. He chose the harder route. And America is better off for you having less. So everyone in this room, every single one, either enlisted or re-enlisted, sought a commission or voluntarily extended your service, knowing the operational requirements that you would face, yet you still chose to serve. Thank you, it's holy and adequate. But for my old soldier, please know that my thank you comes from my heart. You are simply the best of me.